हेलो पेरेंट्स, वंस अगेन आई एम हियर आभा जाधव, योर 3D पेरेंटिंग कोच, टू हेल्प यू मेक योर पेरेंटिंग इफेक्टिव एंड ग्रेसफुल. फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग फ्रॉम चिल्ड्रंस साइड. यस, इट्स नॉट ऑलवेज दैट पेरेंट्स वांट टू से समथिंग टू द चिल्ड्रन, बट समटाइम्स चिल्ड्रन आर देयर टू रिक्वेस्ट समथिंग टू देयर पेरेंट्स. यस, so today my topic is 11 things kids want from parents. Number 1, showing is better than telling. Yes, children, they expect you to demonstrate what you are asking them to do. So first, you yourself inculcate those values and behavior and habits that you expect from your children. Number 2, love me. Yes, children, they do need hugs and kisses frequently, because it's not going to spoil them. Instead, it will give them a feeling of security. Number 3, kind and firm discipline. Their brain is still developing and so they are slow in learning, but they really want to learn. So be patient and teach them in a kind manner. Don't be harsh. Number 4, be my safe haven. Always be there to protect them and whenever they need you. So always be beside them instead of on them. Number 5, talk with me. It's not always there you are talking to your child, but sometimes you have to participate what your child needs to talk. So participate in your child's talk. It's not always he should or she should participate in your talk. Participate in what your child desires or wish to talk about. Number 6, hear me. Yes, it's very important to listen what our children want to say. Sometimes it may be possible there are some serious issues at school or with some other person at home, in garden or at some other place where your child is facing some uncomfortable situation. So be there to listen to them whenever they come to you. It may be urgent than anything other you are doing in your daily routine. Number 7, accept who I am. Stop comparing your child to other children. Even when you see your own hand, all 5 fingers are not same. So never compare your child with some other child or even with his or her sibling. Number 8, let me play outside a lot. Yes, never tie your child in boundaries of your home. Let him go outside on the playground, in the garden for playing. In this way, his psychomotor skills will develop. And apart from that, his body will become more flexible and strong to face different harshness he or she will face while falling down on the ground. Number 9, give me food that is nutritious and yummy. Yes, children, they need a yummy food along with nutrition. But what we do, we as a parent, normally we keep on giving them nutritious food, but we forget to develop the taste that our child is used to. So whatever you cook, keep in mind what your child loves, what is the taste of your child, what kind of sweetness or what kind of sourness or what kind of chili level your child expects in the food. So make your food yummy and tasty along with nutrition. Number 10, trust me. Yes, let your child take their own decision in some or the other issues. They are actually sometimes wiser than us. Their own decision on non-safety or health related things can be sometimes better than what we think. They can't learn to walk without falling. They can't learn to make good decisions without making bad decisions. So let them take their own decisions sometimes. So trust them. And last but not the least, number 11, encourage them. encourage me. Here a child is saying to you, encourage me. Yes, is always we are letting our child down by saying, you can't do this, you can't do that, why you have not done this, why you have not done that. Instead of saying all these things, you should always use words which can give encouragement to your child. Okay, this time you have done this this much, it's perfectly fine, that is also very nice, but next time you can perform better, no issues, this is the best you have done ever. And this is how your child will feel encouraged by you. Remember, your children, they look on to you first, then they look on to anyone else in the world. So be a role model to your children. Have a happy and effective parenting so that you can lead your child gracefully. If you have liked my video, do post your comment on my YouTube channel. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and share my videos. Till then, bye-bye. Have a nice time.